Our journey began in Subiaco in 1976 as the Association of Family and Friends of the Mentally Ill, later known as ARAFMI, at a time when mental health wasn't spoken about and support was hard to come by. A small group of brave people would gather each week to support and encourage each other to support their loved ones with mental health conditions. The group expanded over the next 3 years, raising funds to employ a part-time social worker and build up awareness of our support services with health professionals. Volunteers received training so they were able to support others over the phone or face-to-face. People would come to see ARAFMI volunteers, desperate to help their loved ones with mental illness, leaving with a sense of hope. ARAFMI expanded to provide support in country areas in Albany, Geraldton, Bunbury and Esperance. In the 1980s, ARAFMI expanded considerably, meeting the growing need for non-government services in mental health. We were seen as an authoritative source for the concerns of the families and friends of the mentally ill and began collaborating with many working parties and planning committees. Our first full-time employee began as we extended our education functions and began producing booklets. ARAFMI members spoke to police cadets, at hospital in service courses and with nursing students. In the 90s, we continued to grow, employing 8 full-time staff and commencing school education programs, respite services and the beginning of ARAFMI's youth services. The Mental Health Act in 1996 led to a shift from treatment in hospital to treatment in the community. It was a positive change, but placed more stress on families. We expanded too by introducing a holiday respite program in 1997 and appointing our first executive officer. In the 2000s, demand for our services continued to grow, and we opened offices in Midland and Fremantle. By 2014, we had a total of 24 staff, new regional offices in South Hedland, Carnarvon, Geraldton and Broome, and expanded with the introduction of counselling and support services for children, adults and families. New services included early intervention, young carer support, individual advocacy, systemic advocacy and mental health information. In 2015, ARAFMI became Helping Minds, as we were no longer just a carer service, we were helping everyone affected by mental health. Today, Helping Minds has nearly 100 staff in Perth, WA and the Northern Territory. Our services include counselling, advocacy, respite services, support groups, peer support, NDIS services, school holiday programs, in-school education programs and workplace wellness programs. Helping Minds works to ensure we're supporting a wide range of communities and clinical settings. Helping Minds has come a long way since 1976, but one thing has stayed the same. We're always here to help.